Hi, I'm Jay Brown. Since 1923, Commonwealth Catholic Charities has provided life-changing human services for individuals and families throughout the Commonwealth of Virginia. We offer a wide range of comprehensive services that help vulnerable individuals like Molly and her brother and sisters. At just 18 years old, Molly moved from a refugee camp in Thailand to the United States along with her three siblings. Molly's two younger siblings were placed in CCC's foster care program. Being too old for foster care herself, Molly and her older brother, who has severe neurological disorders requiring 24/7 care, began living on their own. CCC's refugee resettlement staff helped Molly navigate the United States, securing housing, helping her enroll in school, and acting as a medical liaison, all while connecting her with other critical resources. With help from CCC, Molly has continued her education while her brother attends adult daycare. Last year, through another CCC program, Molly was matched with a mentor who lovingly welcomed her into her life. Molly's mentor has helped her understand her finance, prepare for citizenship, and study to pass her driver's license exam. Although Molly and her younger siblings live apart, they see each other regularly. Molly hopes one day to formally adopt them and they can all live together as a family. Molly and her siblings' story is just one of the hundreds of stories that CCC is proud to be a part of every day. This year alone, we supplied over 5,000 bags of nutritious groceries to parents struggling to feed their children, made hundreds of calls to lonely and isolated seniors, provided mental health counseling, helped the unemployed find work, taught English to refugees, and found housing for those with no place to call home. We've done that and so much more. To learn how you can join our mission of changing lives, transforming communities, and turning hope into reality, please visit our website. Thank you.